Vaginal health is very important for the overall well-being of a woman. I'm Dr. Prachi Sareen Sethi, consultant obstetrician and gynecologist, Motherhood Hospital, Sector 57, Gurgaon. And today, let's talk about certain tips you need to keep in mind to keep your vagina clean and healthy. Coming to your personal hygiene, always wear cotton undergarments which need to be changed twice in a day. Avoid using chemically loaded products as they can destroy the pH of the vagina, leading to recurrent infections. It's important to know that wipe yourself always from front to back and never from back to front. Coming to your sexual hygiene, you and your partner need to clean yourself thoroughly before and after intercourse, and don't forget to use a condom as it prevents the various sexually transmitted infections from each other and also prevents pregnancy. Menstrual hygiene holds a very important aspect, my friends. Choose your sanitary pad wisely and change it every 3 to 4 hours. If you have recurrent infection, avoid using tampons and menstrual cups. Important to know that a clean diet and plenty of fluids helps you in keeping your vagina healthy and let it breathe. Last but not the least, meet your gynecologist to rule out any kind of infection and get treated for the same. Early diagnosis and treatment is the motto, my friends. Thank you.